Labas vakaras, dėkui žiūrovom, labai smagi atmosfera. Gausiai palaikė, didžiulis dėkui žaidėjom. Šiandien tikrai nusipelnėm pergalės ir buvom to verti ir turbūt trumpas toks.
Žaidėt iki pat rungtynių pabaigos su Europos taurės, turbūt dabar karščiausia net komanda, to pozityvo galima išvelgti, turbūt nemažai.
Aš sakau, aš pasikartosiu, aš žinau, kad mes buvom verti pergalės ir kadangi turim pranašumą iš tos pusės, kad varžovo treneris pirmas eina į spaudos konferenciją, tai spėjai dar prie kompiuterio nueit pasižiūrėti tam tikrus epizodus. Tai man nesuprantama, kaip yra traktuojamos pražangos, kaip yra netraktuojamos pražangos ir tie du epizodai gale nulėmė rungtynės. Tai iš tikrųjų norėtųsi, kad teisėjai daugiau skirtų dėmesio savo darbo, o ne provokacijom, neieškotų kabinėtis prie žaidėjų, trenerių ar dar kažko tai aplinkui. Tai va tas mane labiausiai liūdina, kad šiandien nepavyko išsiaiškinti 5-5.
Ieškant dar tų pozityvų, kas leido pirmo rungtynių pusę ir vėliau turėt net ir dviženklės persvaras?
Geras žaidimas, mes gerai žaidėm. Mes žaidėm visus 4 kėlinius gerai. Tikrai, net ketvirtam kėlinyje, kai Vilkai grįžinėjo rungtynės, komanda žaidė tai, ką nori žaisti, atakavo tą, ką nori atakuoti, bet jeigu tave laiko dviem rankom, tai nepykit, mes negalim apžaisti nei Taylor'o, nei Brooks'o, kai turim greičio pranašumą, bet prarandam jį, nes esi dviejų rankų glebyje.
Paskutinis klausimas, Duala nežaidė antros rungtynės šilės, kokia jos
situacija? Turi mikro traumą, tai manau, kad jeigu nesekančiuose KMT, tai bet safe LKL žais.
First of all, congratulations to Coach Petrauskas and Neveges. They played a very, very intense and good game. Obviously, when you face this kind of game and you have that standing, you have even needs and motivation more, but they played a very, very aggressive game. They were able to make shots. Ibo and Girard had an unbelievable night on shooting and Ibo even activating the others. We were obviously a bit in trouble, especially with certain lineups. That's the reason why at the end we were able, to stay in a game, 3-4 possession, but then we decided to go small ball, go switching defense, try to increase the level of their intensity, and I think that that's the key of the game. Then in offense, obviously, we try to share the ball. We were able to score even, like them with high percentage. They forced us to have a lot of 3-point that is not our, usually game. We had more threes than twos. We had a few paint touches at the beginning. But I'm happy just because, to be honest, I prefer, for the reason why I already told you other times, is a journey, is really good to come here and struggle and suffer, because it's through the struggle that you can really understand something. Obviously, we couldn't rotate the player like I would like. We have the next two games, Trento and Ritas are two high-level games before the FIBA window, but we need this to understand what we need to do. So I'm pretty happy about the game we had and the victory, obviously.
Trenerio komentaras apie rungtynes. Tai sveikinimui Nevėžiui, kad jie žaidė tikrai gerą krepšinį, agresyviai, tiek Ebo, tiek Girardas susikūrė savo metimus, pelnė nemažai taškų. Puolime žaidėme iš pradžių standartinių penketų, bet paskui penketą sumažinome ir žaidėme small ballų. Puolime stengiamės mesti daugiau metimų, bet išmetėme daugiau tritaškių negu dvitaškių. Tai kaip ir ne mūsų žaidimas, bet teko tuo verstis. Ir šitos varžybos buvo kaip gera pamoka, kad klysti yra gerai, nes tai yra kaip pamoka, tu iš jų mokaisi.
You already mentioned Ebo and Girard. I want to ask, is it even possible to stop them when they are making shots like tonight?
Yeah, at the beginning, obviously, we scout them. We knew it, that's one of their strengths. Obviously, at the beginning, when we went even switching defense, the first shot that even Ebo took were really, really far. So we said, okay, probably it's not easy to continue to have that kind of shot. And then it was against Marek Blažević that I really love. We try to push him to play. He's having great performances even in the Eurocup, but at the end probably was not the game for him if we would like to have switching defense, because he struggled a bit. That's the reason why we decided to go with Garrison at the five, or even without Garrison and having Trishon Thurman at the five and Jeff Taylor at the four spot. But you know, he was really hot, was really on fire, and at the beginning was able to make shots and also activate his teammates. So congratulations for him. He had a great night. At the end, I think on 40 minutes, probably cause tiredness or probably cause our physicality, you know, the level of our physicality raised up, we were able even to force him to have a kind of bad decision or bad shot or miss a shot that gave us the chance on rebound to go on the other side and have more possessions.
Klausimas buvo kaip apie gynybą dėl Ebo ir prieš Gerardą, tai treneris atsakė, jog jie yra puikus metikai, puikus žaidėjai. Mes atlikome žinomą skautingą prieš varžybas, bet tai yra jų stiprybė, jų toks žaidimo stilis, metimai iš toli, kaip buvo metimas per Mareką, Ebo tritaškis. Gynyboje stengiamės daugiau keistis ir Ebo žaidimas daug minučių gale galbūt tai paskatino jo kaip atlikti klaidas ir mūsų stipri gynyba atnešė mums pergalę.
One question about mentality, about emotional side. Could you agree that after those great victories in Eurocup, it's a little bit harder for the players to find motivation for weekends, for league games, Lithuania league games?
I mean, it's not in order of motivation. This is what we would like to fight. And I'm coming from a soccer country. We are in a basketball country, but I tell you that if you are a top team in soccer, you don't win the title just because winning the derby or the big games like Juventus-Inter or Inter-Milan. You win if you don't lose points going to play in Empoli or in Venice or whatever it is, and that's the same. Obviously, you know, we are playing pretty better now. We had great games winning in Badalona, winning in Gran Canaria, Beşiktaş at home, Žalgiris at home. It's not easy, but it's not easy not because we don't respect the others, because we need and we must be humble every time. It's not so easy, even in a way the team and the roster are built. You know, it's probably sometimes look easier to play against a team like Gran Canaria that have a 2-5-man, 2-4-man, and is more similar than us than playing against team that go run and gun crazy and they are positionless. So I consider that point. I'm not considering about motivation. I consider even about technical and tactical stuff in order of matchups. You know.
Treneriui buvo klausimas dėl mentaliteto ir susikaupimo žaidime po Eurocupo rungtynių, tiek paskui atvykus į Lietuvą LKL. Tai treneris atsakė, jog tai kaip ir nemotyvacija, tai tu ateini ir žaidi rungtynės, tai kaip Bolonijoje, Gran Canarijoje, lygiai taip pat ir čia turi žaisti LKL, kaip laimėjome prieš Juventusą, prieš Žalgirį, lygiai taip pat ir čia tu prieš Nevėžį turi atvykti ir sužaisti.